Have you ever wondered why alcohol is linked to cancer risk? Let's break down the science behind it and talk about a chemical you might not have heard of before, acetaldehyde. So, when you have a drink, your body starts working to break down the alcohol or ethanol in your liver. The very first step is turning that ethanol into acetaldehyde, a chemical that honestly, your body would rather not have hanging around. Acetaldehyde is seriously toxic. It's not just unpleasant, it's actually classified as a group 1 carcinogen, which means there's strong evidence it can cause cancer in humans. But what does that actually mean for you? Well, as your liver handles more alcohol, it produces more acetaldehyde. This chemical can damage your DNA, and DNA is basically the instruction manual for every cell in your body. If those instructions get messed up, cells can start multiplying out of control, which is how cancer begins. Now, alcohol metabolism doesn't stop there. When your body breaks down alcohol, it also generates free radicals, tiny, unstable molecules that create a lot of chaos. They trigger oxidative stress, which is just a fancy way of saying your cells are under attack. This stress damages your DNA even more, and it makes it harder for your body to fix the damage. The more often this happens, say with regular drinking, the greater your risk of cell mutations and the higher the chance a cancer could take hold. But there's another layer to the story. Alcohol is an irritant. When you drink, it touches the sensitive linings of your mouth, throat, food pipe, and stomach. That irritation leads to inflammation, and your body responds by ramping up cell division to repair the damage. But every time your cells divide, there's a chance for errors or mutations, especially in a damaged environment. That's why cancers of the mouth, throat, and digestive tract are especially linked to alcohol use. Now, I'm not saying you need to swear off alcohol forever, but knowing the science can help you, and everyone, make informed choices. It is not too late to correct unhealthy habits. Every brave choice about your drinking gives your body a better chance to repair itself and lowers your risk. So next time you think about pouring a drink, try to remember what's happening inside your body. Acetaldehyde might be invisible, but its risks are very real. And sometimes, early interventions, like making small changes to your habits, can make all the difference.